cares. Seeing you all, man.
Yeah.
stuck on the wall. She got me, that's it. Jumping niggas out here, cut. Straight up jumping niggas, cut. Serious? Oh my god. My lines are sloppy today. I'm hooked your ass right by the hatch.
Strong.
too. I have a friend named David. I don't want that nigga to get hatched. There he is. He also has hairs too.
But also very consistently described in some cases as strangulation. Our fingernail scratches that actually are there from the victim. Because when you have something around your neck, your response is going to be to try to get it away from your neck. So if you're grabbing and clawing at something, you can then scratch and cause these linear parallel patterns of scratches on the neck.
Scratches on our neck and had a broken hollow bone. It's extremely rare and difficult to break and is commonly associated with strangulation. But Todd claimed that Barbara's head went forward and she hit her neck on a large plastic mug that she had been drinking water out of. Todd insisted that Barbara died as the result of being hit by a pipe through the windshield. He just couldn't keep track of all the lies he had told and had no explanation for the inconsistencies in his story. There are a number of times we tried to manipulate the police.
I lost Hatch. Hey, David's gonna get out Hatch. Man, I got the merciless. All I did was coming in for the baby.
I still can't believe that David got it.